An amazing story of an Arizona man 8 decades in the making. Carl Johnson was an 18-year-old sailor when he was killed during the attack on Pearl Harbor. Well, his family just learned this year that his remains have been identified. And Fox 10's Brian Webb has more on his long journey back home. He joins us live. Brian.
Well, Carl Johnson was 16 years old when he left North High School to join the military and planned to start a business with a buddy after the service, but fate got in the way. Today, I talked with his nephew, Carl, named after his uncle, and even though the two men have never met, it is now his duty and honor to bring his uncle back to Phoenix. December 7, 1941, a day that will live in infamy, and the day Dr. Carl Dahl lost his uncle 1 year before he was born.
He served in the Navy for 2 years, was killed in action at the very beginning, the first day.
Carl Johnson was on the USS West Virginia, parked at Pearl Harbor, when the ship was struck by 7 torpedoes. Navy records show Carl did his duty, rushing to flood and stabilize another section of the ship to keep it from capsizing. But when the smoke cleared, Carl was missing and presumed dead, tormenting his parents back home in Phoenix. The sadness poured out onto the pages of his father's journal.
In that journal, one could read some of the great anguish, concern, and the despair that he and his wife, my grandmother, felt.
When the ship was raised and drained in 1942, the body parts of 34 sailors were found inside. In 2017, the Navy began to match their DNA and dental records, and this summer,
we got a call from the Navy Casualty Division and said, hey, we've got your Uncle Carl Spencer Johnson identified.
The family is now bringing Carl back to his hometown. He'll be buried with full military honors next month in a family plot that's been waiting for him all these years. His mother and father's dream is finally coming true. Carl is coming home.
Absolutely thrilled that we can get our uncle back home and be able to realize our grandparents' wishes.
Like his uncle, Carl Dahl joined the Navy and was on an aircraft carrier taking care of patients during the fall of Saigon. As for Uncle Carl's business plans after the military, nobody knows. He told his parents he'd let them know about it once he got home. Live in Phoenix, I'm Brian Webb, Fox 10 News.